Hey Trevor, we're making this a video in hopes that you will receive it.
We hope that you consider coming down to Hoboken Middle School for the book club meeting.
You've had a huge effect on our entire school community.
That's why we're calling this
The Trevor Effect!
Wow.
Woo!
The kids were exposed to four different books, different genres.
Okay.
And ultimately, after the tasting, they were able to cast their vote and make the student voice count.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
So, through the employment of Kahoot, they were able to cast their vote and we can see the vote live, and it was going up and down, and ultimately Born a Crime by Trevor Noah was chosen.
What drew you to that poem?
I learned about how before all the fame, mm-hmm. I learned that he faced a lot of adversity, so his life wasn't always perfect, you know? Yeah. Like, he wasn't always like the funny comedian, he wasn't always like a very wealthy guy. He was born a crime, like the book.
Yeah.
So he couldn't always go out with both of his parents, or they could have gotten arrested. Mm-hmm. But no, this taught me that not everybody starts off with like a good head start, and some people have to like fight to get where they are in life, and that's what he did.
So if like one wrong move back then happened, like if people found out, his parents probably would have gone to jail. But it's just, I think it's so like crazy, is like his perseverance is like very inspiring and motivational.
Well, I think the fact that Trevor Noah was born in a society, in a place where there are specific social rules that where they wouldn't let him be born, I guess. I'm also mixed, like I never had to go through this, and seeing how some people have to face adversity like that, it's very inspiring. He came out of this experience funnier than ever. And